Good morning, everyone. Welcome to KaSoTonic Gold at KaSo Studios. It's Tuesday, the 15th of September. If you're joining us live, welcome. And if you're doing it on catch up at home, good on you. Keep moving, it's brilliant. Just do it on a cooler part of the day today, hey? And make sure you drink lots of water. We're going to go nice and steady as we did last week and just layer in a teeny bit more of the new material. Lovely to have you here. Let's get warm. Here we go. Or should I say warmer? Alright, I mean from the inside out, we're getting those joints and muscles going. Just a gentle march, keeping the music nice and quiet, so I don't have to project my voice too much. Nice deep breaths, nice steady start. We're going to do a bend and sway, side to side. Soften those knees, tap that toe. Wonderful to see you all, you're all looking very well. Caught some sunshine in the last few days. Soft on those knees, gorgeous. Give me four more, guys. Well done. Now we're going to step in the heel across the body. Step in the heel. Just soft on those knees. That's the way. Well done. I'm going to put some arms in. If you want to join me, join in. Here we go. Cross and squeeze open. Just let them swing. Nice and low. It just starts to warm up those shoulders. Nice deep breaths. Well done. Tap. Tap. Very nice. Give me four more, ladies. Beautiful. You've done this before. March it out. Well done. It's two steps forward, two steps back. Forwards, forwards, back, back. Rolling from your heel to your toe. Just keep changing legs. Perfect. Give me a little roll with those arms. That's it. Keep those heads up, shoulders down. We want to keep the airway nice and open. That's it. Lift those chests. Good, two more. Beautiful, last time. Shake those hands. Brilliant, team. We're going to do a double side step to the right. Step together, step together. You've just got about enough room in your boxes for a double side step. Let's take the arms out to the side. Just press to shoulder height. No higher. Lovely, well done. Gorgeous. We're going to do some tap backs. Here we go. Leg back and team. Back and in. Gorgeous. This is just warming up those hips a little bit. Keep the front knee nice and bent. Well done. Send it back. Send it back. Gorgeous. Shake it out, team. Double side step. Left first. Left. Two. Good. With a little sunshine arms. Open now. Open now. And to the right. Well done. To the left. Nice deep breath. Lovely. Just warming up the backs of those shoulders. Lovely. Two more. Magic. Shake it out. We're coming forward on the left leg. Two steps. And back. Two steps forward, two steps back. One, two. One, two. Lovely. Let's really exaggerate those marching arms now. Swinging them forward and back. Nice deep breaths. You are all over it, ladies. Well done. Two more. That's the way. And shake it out. Bend and sway to finish. Just softly transfer that weight. Beautiful. Well done, team. That's your first of four little warm-ups. We're going nice and steady today. And here is your second one. We're going to do three little taps. Front, side, back, and close. Let's go. Front, side, back. Change. Front, side, back. Well done. Front, side, back. You've got it. Keeping the supporting knee nice and relaxed. Opening up that hip. Gorgeous. Let's add some sunshine arms, both arms. Up and out. Good. Guys, it doesn't need to be too big. It's up to you. But it's a really good way of opening up your chest. Feeling it in your shoulder blades. Very nice. Shake it up. Oh, no flies on you today. Single knee lifts. Here we go. Knee. Knee. Good. Now, do you know why my arms are up? Opposite hand to knee. Well done. Keep that weight forwards. Soften those tummy muscles. Good. Try not to lean back. This is brilliant. Now, side taps. Out and in. Out and in. Lovely, guys. We're going to swing the arms the same way as the leg. Just out and down. You've got it. Soft on those knees. Gorgeous. Well done. Tap. really well done. We're going to do heel, cross the toe, heel and close. It goes like this. Heel, toe, heel together. Heel, toe, heel together. On the right, good job. Forwards, cross, forwards, in. There we go. That's waking our brains up today. Good job. Out and cross and out and in. Good. Good. Here, you've got it. Don't give up. Lovely. We'll come back to that later. You are brilliant. Step and hamstring curl. Step and squeeze. Good. We're going to pretend we've got a skipper rope now. And we're going to skip with it today. It's a very gentle lift behind you with that foot. And your body weight slightly forward and your legs are staying apart. Beautiful. Bend and sway. We're going to press the arms across to the corners. We're going to start warming up that back now. Now that you're a little warmer. Guys, keep breathing for me. Let's keep those shoulders down. Take some nice deep breaths. This is excellent. Well done. Onto a march. Hands up. You're going to push me away and then squeeze back the elbows. Nice deep breaths. Press. Squeeze. I'm really feeling this warming up my upper back and my chest. Gorgeous, well done. Just some heel digs to the front, just here and change. Lovely. Adding a bicep curl. Double arms. Get those arm muscles going as well. Lovely. You got it. Right, you know I don't give up on things. Heel, toe across, heel and out. Let's go. Heel and toe, heel together. Heel and toe, that's it. Keep going at home as well. Keep those knees soft. You've got it. Everyone in the room is on fire this morning. Literally, it's that warm. I've got fans we can put on in a minute, guys. Shake it out. Nice wide base for a moment. We're going to stop and take a nice deep breath in. Bringing the arms over. And exhale. And another one as if you're taking off a jumper. Lovely. Let's take a gentle march. Gorgeous. Well done. A double side step again with your double sunshine arms. Here and here. Change. I know we've done it, but it's a little bit quicker on this third track. Open up the back. You are looking super, super. Keep it going. Now keep those heads up. Two more. Very nice. Shake it. Lovely. Now, we're going to do a bend and lift, reaching over the head now. Just very gently warming up the waist. So I know it's quite swift, but we're just feeling that in the side. That's it. And if your arms aren't going very high, it doesn't really matter. So long as you're tilting your body. You've got it. Four. Two. Good job. Take a deep breath in. And let's shake those hands. We're going to do three presses and heel dig. It goes like this. One, two, three, heel. One. All of the right. Heel. Right, left, right, heel. All of the right heel, guys. Yes. Two, three, heel. Really push me away. Heel. There you go. Heel. Two, three, heel. Foot. Last one. Brilliant. Shake it out. Hands up now, team. Just roll the wrist gently. Nice deep breaths. Because we're going to do the three presses and a heel on the left. It goes like this. Left, right, left, heel. One, two, three, heel. Good. Two, three, heel. Well done. Keep that left hip going out and then place it back. Heel, back goes. And back. Lovely. You've got it. One more. Step to the left and tap. Flick it over. Lovely. Just have a little boogie. If you can now, guys, bring those arms slightly higher. Just go where you feel you can today. Great. Lovely. Nice kicking, guys. Wow. Double side step with a kick across. One, two, three, kick. Two, three, kick. Another one of those inner thighs. And starting to warm up the hamstrings as well. Oh, yeah. Good job. Take a deep breath in. Would anyone like to grab their water now? Shake it out, because we have got one more to go. but I'm aware it's ever so warm. Would you like the fan on?
Yeah.
Fans on. We're just taking a pause. If you're joining us at home, have a little pause yourselves. I'm going to scoot it out a little bit further. That should get you guys a bit more. Would you like the fan on?
How are you? Yeah, I did see you there.
You've got another fan if you want it, guys. All right. The fans are going on. If you're watching at home, we're still here. I won't put it on too high. Right, back for the last of those warm-ups. As always, the last warm-up is just that little bit quicker, not too much. Keep everything nice and small. Are you ready, my loves? Take a gentle march, please. We're going to start with some breaststroke arms. We push forward and open, open, push, open. We're just doing tiny steps with our feet. If you need to take the tempo down, that's absolutely fine. Lovely, guys. Now some gentle front crawl. Over. Easing out those shoulder blades. Don't forget nice deep breaths all the time. Looking good, guys. Well done. Very nice. Just some single step kicks like this. Step kick, step kick. Push me away with those arms. Show me the soles of those shoes. Lovely. Soft on those knees. Beautiful. Lovely. Now we're going to do step and tap out. Step and tap out. I want to see some big star hands now. Same arm as leg. Stretch out your arms, okay? And really energize your fingers. Good. You have got four. Sweat running down my face, so I'm aware it's a warm day. some nice gentle stretches and a bit of mobilising of the joints. Here we go. Feet together, folks. Just lightly resting your fingertips on the chair. That's the one. I'll move back a bit. Sorry. I can't see you then. Just up and over. Up and over. Easing into the instep. Keeping your toes relaxed on the floor. Pulling up in that centre. Trying not to lean on the chair too much. Good. This is just warming up the fronts of the ankles and the shins. Lovely. Well done. Have a little march through those feet now. Working through those feet. Lovely. We're going to stick with the legs first. So we're going to just gently swing the right leg. Brush it through the floor. That's it. We're just easing out your hip. Now take the leg back for me. Heel down at the back and you're into your calf stretch. So your weight's going onto your front leg. The chair's there if you need it. So we're not trying to look down. We're just trying to wake up that right calf. Deep breaths, guys. Well done at home. Three. Can you feel that in your calf? Two. And one. Lovely. Back to the march. Just some shoulder rolls back and down. As you're moving those feet. Lovely. And holding back onto the chair, we're swinging the left leg gently through with a slightly relaxed knee. Just easing into those hips, guys. Nice and gently. Lovely. And take the leg back and then heel down on the back leg. So if I show you from the side, for those at home, back leg is long, front knee is bent. That's it. Nice deep breaths. For three, good posture, guys, two. One, that's lovely. And just march it back out again. Fantastic, well done. We'll do some hip openers now. So I'm going to pull up, I'm going to take my arm out to the side. Holding onto the chair, right knee comes up, opens to the corner, comes back in, and down, other side. Lift, doesn't need to be too high. Don't go too far round, team. We don't want to move the other leg at all. So I can only go to the corner. Otherwise, I move my whole body like this. We don't want to do that. Just isolate it. That's much better. Well done. Okay, back onto those feet for me. Right foot off and just some ankle circles. Nice and slow and steady. Good. Using the fullest range of motion you've got today. Now that you're warm. Good. Changing feet. Oh, I do like a good ankle circle in the morning. It's very nice. It does feel very satisfying when you feel a bit loose in those joints. Well done, guys. Well done. And we're just going to take the legs slightly apart now and change to our hip circles. So soft on those knees. Take your time on these, guys. Relax and feel those glutes, feel those hamstrings, even those inner thighs and those lower backs. And the other way, guys, well done. Taking some nice deep breaths, a nice chance to just cool it down for a minute. Lovely, and then mobilize again. Very nice. This is super well done. Bring your hips level. Find the tabletop position for me. You're gonna keep your hips to the front, and you're just gonna reach across to the corner and back. This is just a nice little back stretch to pop into our warm-up stretches. Good, you're reaching towards Wendy's saw corner. Now you're reaching to Georgina's corner. On the screen you won't know that that's Wendy's corner and Georgina's corner, but it is. We're going towards our floor and back we go to our corner. Lovely, two more. Fantastic, guys. Last one. Bring those arms down now and we're going to reach down the side of our trouser leg and slowly come up. Keep your body lovely and flat to the front here and your knees relaxed. Remember, you're not moving the hips like this, just from the waist. And again to the right. Just waking up those waist and sides. Last one to the left. Very nice, team. Are we still breathing, guys? Lovely, well done. Just bend and sway. Just get those legs moving again. Find your chest with those arms. And start to gently squeeze the foot up. We're moving into those quad stretches in a minute, okay? For the front of your thigh. Lovely. You may want to hold onto the chair now. And we're going to take the right leg back, lifting the back heel. under. So I'll show you from the side. So your front foot is flat. Just check that. Good. Your back heel is up and you're sending your hips under to feel that quad stretch. Deep breaths. Three and two. Very nicely done. One. Well done. Bring your feet together and just squeeze up. Just to loosen up those knees. Lovely. Getting ready now for the left leg. So lift back on the ball with the foot, but not too far back. Dip down, but keep the back up. And squeeze your hips under by squeezing your bottom. Can you feel that on the thigh? Very good. Nice deep breaths throughout. For three, for two, for one. Lovely team. Shake out those legs. And we're going into some heel digs. Hands up, push me away. Here, change. Here, change. Good. Really round that back and suck that tummy in. Tip it in. Good job. Get ready to hold the right leg out. Holding onto the chair if you need to. We're very gently bending the left knee. And we're leaning over with a lovely straight back. Good. Posture. Keep that head lifted. Those knees a little softer there. Well done. Give those toes a wiggle. Toes down. Draw the leg in. And we're going to heel the left. Go. Heel your chain. Heel your chain. Round and pull back. Good. Get ready to hold the left leg out. Wipe up the chair again. This hand is going to come to the right thigh now. Very good. Left leg out. Perfect. Give those toes a wiggle. That's great. Keep that circulation going. And the toes go down. And your leg comes in. Let's roll up through the spine. Shake everything out. And just take the legs a little wider, guys. And we'll just finish with our neck stretches to move. Shoulders back and down. Just turn the head gently to the right without moving the body. Saying good morning, neck. Let's just get you warm. And let's bring the head back. We're going to breathe out and let the head drop forward. The weight of the head, just stretching the back of the neck. Nice and gentle, no forcing. Good job. Lift it up slowly for me, team. And we're turning it to the left. Easy does it. Oh, that's lovely. Waking that neck up and bring it back to the front. Keep your face to the front as you tilt your right ear gently towards your right shoulder. We're going to avoid lifting those shoulders up. We're going to keep down. Guys in space, that is lovely posture. I'm sure it is at home too. Come back up and over to the left side. You're still looking at the screen. You're still looking at us. Hello. That's it. Nice deep breaths. And then bring it back up. Let's take a big deep breath in. And let's flick it out. I'm afraid that's not quite the end. We've got a little bit more to do. So what we're going to do now is move your chairs back to the front of your area so we've got more to move. Side at home, have a bit of water, and we'll do our first little gentle hip. Place start, everybody. Well done. Yes, I'm going to do it. Keeping it nice and simple again today. Little bit of Rod Stewart for you. So the moves are just two steps forward and back. Some half stars with some big arms and some hamstring curls with skipping rope arms, okay? So let's get a little march on. That's it. Just let those arms swing gently. Just remember your aerobic breathing and keep your nose out through your mouth. But we're going to take it steady today. It's just two steps forward, two steps back. Here we go. Forwards, forwards, back, back. Forwards, forwards, back. Just keep changing legs. That's it. We're going to hammer down today. Two hammers in each hand. That's it. Really getting rid of some tension. I know Wendy needs it today. Come on. Let's go. Forwards, forwards, back, back. Start to work your arm muscles. Bang those nails in. That's it. Two more. Two more. Good job. Last one. And get rid of those hammers. Shake it out. Half stars, right leg first. Here we go. Tap it in. Tap and in. The arms go the same way as those legs. Good. It's warming up those hips again. You've got it. Don't put any weight on that foot. It's just a toe tap. Gorgeous, guys. shoulders. So now we're adding a step and squeeze. Hamstring curl, lovely. Squeeze it up. Nice deep breaths, very good. Lovely. This will loosen those joints now that you're nice and warm. Concentrate on those arms as well. For four, for three, for two, for one. Take a deep breath in. And roll the wrist. We're doing the whole thing, starting with forwards on the left leg. Go. Forwards, forwards, back, back. Two steps forward, two steps back. You've got it, guys. Good. This time, disco roll. Okay. Away from that body. Well done. Nice deep breaths. You've got three more. Three. Deep breaths. Two. That's it. Just keep it small. One. Lovely. Get ready for your half star left. Here we go. Out. In. Right. In. Lovely, guys. Nice swingy arms. Just where you feel you can take them today. Lovely. You've got four to go. Are we still breathing deeply? Lovely. Back to those skipping rows. Get ready to step to your left. Step and squeeze, step and squeeze. A bit like hopscotch. Hopscotch, hopscotch. That's it. Good work with those arms and those legs combined today. Brilliant. You've just got four more to go. Four, three, two, bend and sway, David. Soft transfer. Catch your breath now. That was excellent. Let's take a nice deep breath in. And let's roll the arms forwards and down. And grab yourself some water. Very, very well done. We're going to do things in a slightly different order to last week. Everyone okay? Have a moment. It's very warm today too, which always makes you feel like you're doing more. Or when it's harder, when it's cooler, it's a lot easier. Ladies and gents, if you're doing it at home, dentists, have your chair to the right hand side of you. We'll do some leg toning, do some leg work. Just for a change. Alright, so we're just going to be stepping forward. You did this really nicely last week because we didn't go too deeply. What we're going to do is we're going to step forwards and do two little pulses into a little lunge, and then we're going to push back. Then we're going to change legs. So the front leg is flat, the back heel is off. So if I show you from the side, I'm just dipping into my back leg. I'm not lunging over my front leg. So what we're working is the back bottom and the thigh muscle there, keeping the back up nice and straight. The chair's just there for a little bit of support, but if you feel you can do it without, just use your arms here, like so, and back. Pushing back, you really need to use your core. That's where that works. That's really good for your core stability. Let's do a few sets of those, and then we'll concentrate a little bit more on the bottom. So we're going nice and slowly. It's step, and two, and three. Pushing back. Left leg down, and press, and press. Weight is going into your back leg, but the back heel is up, and step back, good, on the left, that's it, keep that back up, doesn't need to be too low, well done, forward on the right, press down into the back leg, yes, lovely, keep that back heel up, Rosemary, keep your back heel lifted, good, sink down, stepping back, can you feel the thigh muscles yet, guys, can you feel it, good, step back, on the left, use that core as much as you can to keep your body upright. Two more sets. Right leg forwards. That's it. Keep that back heel lifted when we pat that sit. Last set. Back heel up. Back heel up. Yes, guys. Okay. Just loosen off those hamstrings. Sorry, use your hamstring curl to loosen off the thighs. That's what I meant. Good, guys. Well done. Super. Super. Next one. We're going to turn to face the chair. We're going to keep our two hands on it. I'll just give you a little demo. We're going to squeeze and press the heel as if you're kicking a door closed. Three on one side and then squeeze for two, for one. It's nice and low. It's going to work your bottom and your hamstring. Are you ready? Tummy side, right leg bent. Let's go. Squeeze it once. Squeeze it twice. Squeeze it three times and close. Left. Press it back once and again twice and again twice and down. Go. Squeeze. I'm going to have a look around the room as I'm doing it. It's just off the floor. Change. Squeeze it back. Make sure your knee does go an inch behind you at least, yes? It's squeezing back there. It's working the bottom there. Can you feel it, team? Other side. Just noticing we're standing on quite straight supporting legs. Relax the knee you're standing on. Right leg squeezed. Number two. Number three and in. Last time on the left. You can have very strong gluteal muscles, very strong legs. And shake it out. Great job. Come round to face me. We're going to turn out the legs and put a little bit of space in between them, like a little second position. That's lovely. One finger if you need it, if not, none. We're going to stand up tall like a dancer, rise and lower, rise and lower. Good. Now holding that turn out, which is meaning the legs are slightly turned out from the hips, is what we do in ballet. And ballet dancers have fantastic inner thigh strength and fantastic bottom strength. So squeeze everything, guys. Squeeze that pelvic floor. Keep those legs turned out. This is very good for your core because you're balancing, keeping that weight forward. Good job. Are your calves starting to ache yet? Four. Nearly there. Three. Squeeze that bottom. Two. And one. Good job. Little heel disc here. Just gently loosen up. Are you feeling that today, guys? Yes. Well done. Yes. Lovely. Alright, just to finish then, nice wide base and just give me some hip circles. I'm feeling the room, guys. I'm feeling we need a little stretch out of those muscles. So lots of work on the bottom, a bit of work on the quads here, some work on the calves, and inner thighs on the rises. Let's go the other way now. We'll do a little more inner thigh when we sit down at the end, okay? Fantastic. Alright, my lovelies, pop your chairs to the sides or to the front of your squares. Have some more water. Amazing you are, just amazing. Well done. Well done. Right. We're going to get our boxing gloves on next. I'll show you the combination while you have a little breather. The combination goes, punch down and across, down and across, hook around the corner, hook around the corner, and you do seven alternate jabs forwards. Then you start on the other side. Up and over, up and over, really using the back there. It's quite nice. Round the corner, round the corner, and seven straight punches to the side. Got that? Yeah! So it's over and over, corner and corner, seven jabs. Yes? Over and over. So you're going to try and lift the elbow as much as you can. Then you're going to keep the shoulder down on those two, and then you're going to reach out towards me and give me a good old biff in the nose. Alright?
That's your first combo.
Go for it. Go for it, yeah. I'm scared now, don't you? They've all put it in for me today for some reason. Let's get those feet moving first. A little bit of rollerball here. Start to clench your fist if you can. Legs apart and right arm first. Over, over, corner. Corner, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, left, over, right, corner, corner, and 7 jabs. Soft on those knees, on the right, up and over, round the corner, round the corner, and straight up. Lovely, you got it. On the left, up and over, round the corner, round the corner. You'll notice I'm moving my feet and turning my hips, so turn into it. Yes, round, better, good. Lovely, Pamela, great. On the left we go, up and over. Yes, Wendy, round, round, straight. Great, and go on, let's go again. Up and over. You're so good, you're just getting into it. It's really working those backs. It should be working your tummy as well. You should be pulling those abdominals. going to take the arms to the side. Double uppers. Side tap. Legs back. Legs back. Legs side. There we go. Legs behind. Legs behind. Legs side. Another nice pattern to get your teeth into. So we're using one leg at a time for both arms. Yes. Side. Back. Back. Side. I'm going to turn around. Back. Back. Excuse the few guys. Back. Back. Just to give you a bit more guidance here. Push those up. Push those up. Side. One more time. Back. Back. You are amazing. Watch it out. Nice deep breaths. And I'm going back to my favourite breakout move. It's a double sunshine. Or it's a double moonlight. And back. Good. Squeeze. Good job. You've got four. And and one. Good, shake it out. Lovely, guys. And then just to open you up, an oldie that I haven't done with you for a while. Arms down, palms to the back of the room. Now really sit up tall for me. We're pressing the wall away. Press those arms back from your shoulders. Shoulders, good. You should feel a little pull right here in the front. Press, press. We're gonna go a little quicker now. Here we go. Press, press. Tiny little pulses. Is that starting to ache? Can you feel it squeezing your chest, opening that chest? Good, guys. For four, for three, for two. That's a long set. Relax. Good. Just roll the shoulders. It's over. That's the worst of those arms today. But they're all very, very functional things that's going to really, again, improve that posture. Although, you know, you've all come back with very good posture still, which is wonderful. But the more we can open up and strengthen here, the better for you and your respiratory system. So well done. Grab some water and we'll stay on the chairs and we'll do some good tummy toning and pelvic floor. So if you need a bit of a sit, then now's the time. It's a long warm up in this class and you've already had two aerobic intervals. So on a hot day like today, I think we'll start now focusing on the tummy. I will get that third interval probably next week. It's a bit cooler anyway. Yeah. I know, it's lovely, isn't it? Yeah. That all happened very early on in lockdown when Paul, back and then this all got done. We came in one day and the lights are better as well. Yeah. Spotlights, lovely, isn't it? Very lucky. Hope to see some of you who are doing this at home back here soon with us as well. So, we're sitting up tall. We're now going to scoop off our pelvic bone, opposite bones basically, and roll back a little way into the chair. If you need to lean into your shoulder blades on the back of the chair, do. If you can do it without, even harder. We're holding our hands and clasping them in front of our bodies. Well done. We're going to take it to the side, over to the right and back, and over to the left and back. I'm just going to turn the music up a little bit. I can't actually hear the beat right now. I'm probably really out of time. So sorry at home. I've turned it down a bit too low. And round and centre. There we go. She's found it. Back. What we should be feeling here, everybody, is the lower abdominals working. And as you take that Russian twist, the waist as well, your obliques are working. Try to marry it with your breath. Breathe down. Can you feel it, guys? Anyone want to challenge themselves and lean a bit further back into that chair? Go on, Georgina, you can. Lovely, Rosemary. Make the next one the last one. Lovely. And just shake it out. Lean forwards for a moment. Well done. We're going to do an oldie but a goodie now. Bring your legs in a bit closer. Hands here above your knees, but not too high. Bring yourself up onto your toes and sup in that lower tummy. We're bringing the knees up to the hands. So you should be feeling a little zip or a little pinch or a little squeeze right there in that lower tummy. Can you feel it? You can go a little slower if you want to just take a little more of time and care to feel what you're doing there. Use that tummy to lift that leg into the hands. Try not to take the hands down, but the knee up. For four, are you breathing? Three, two, and one. Shake it out. Can you feel that on the lower tummy? Good. Now we're going to do choppers, which is about coming across and back to feel the back of the waist. But what you should also feel is that your tummy is contracting. So we go cross and centre. You're coming back to a tabletop. Breathe out. And in. Breathe out and in. Breathe out. Well done. Breathe out and in. Good. Go right across there. This is good functional movement as well. You're reaching down to pick that remote control that the other half has dropped and just left there on the carpet.
Hello, Andy.
And you know you can do that. Oh, lovely.
I hope you can pick up.
Hello, Andy. one, guys.
Good,
shake it up. And now I promised you some good pelvic floor, but we'll combine it today with the inner thigh. So pop your hands on the inside of your knees. Bring your feet almost touching, but not quite. Then we squeeze and release. We squeeze and release. So as you squash your hands between those knees, I'm pulling up my front and back pelvic floor, but you're also bringing the legs in, so your inner thighs are engaging. Squeeze, ha ha, squeeze, well done. Breathing out and in. Are you feeling that too? The bottom's working, the front's working. Yes, those inner thighs should be working. Hold the next one in. Come on, really stretch it in. Keep breathing. For four, for three, for two, one. Release, good. Now the legs slightly further apart. We're going to do two counts in and two counts out, controlling it. Pelvic floor and squeeze, halfway out and all the way. So they're lifting up and in, and then halfway and out. Lift them up and a little higher, little bit out and all the way. So it's about that control. You might find that hard on the way out to really not let go too much. Half, then four. Good. Half and in, half. And out. Do that again with your toes touching, so like pigeon toes. This might just help you activate the front a little bit more. Off we go. Half and full, half out and full. Good job. Squeeze, squeeze. Halfway and out. Good. Squeeze it in. You'll still feel it all the way round, but just helps a little bit more with the front. Lovely. Last one. Two in. And two out. Relax those legs and give them a cat. We're going to have a stretch now and get a quick balance challenge in today. Okay? One or two people have said to me, I noticed my balance isn't what it was a few months ago. But the best news about that is it's a skill you can get back. So do not worry. Let's have a lovely stretch. You have been amazing today. Well done for joining us at home. It's the nice bit now. Sitting up nice and tall. Take a deep breath in, arms coming out to the side as you fill those lungs. And as you exhale, push the air away. Let's roll both shoulders gently back and down, folks. Easing out those shoulder joints. Again, opening up the chest. I know we're broken records, but it's so important. Lovely. And take the arms out again, breathing in. As you exhale, roll the wrists nice and slowly out and round. Fantastic. And now with the shoulders, just one at a time, ease them back. Lovely. Start raising the elbow. Wherever you can, take it as big as you can. Almost back stroke now. If you're able, nice and gentle. Take your time. And bring it back down. Lovely, guys. Right foot, ankle circles. Slow and steady. You might want to support your thigh. The foot doesn't need to be very high off the ground. Lovely. Changing feet now. Out and round. It's feet and ankles and legs that worked hard for you today. So ease them out. Good. Pop your feet side by side, raising your toes to stretch the Achilles, then raise the heels and stretch the shins. And again, pushing toes up and then heels. Lovely, and again, toes, then heels. Last time, gorgeous. We're going to take the right leg out onto the heel, flex that foot, lean tall, hands together, draw them down to your left thigh. And over we go with a lovely straight back. Make sure you're still looking out rather than dropping that head. Well done. Keep that chest open. Can you feel that off the back of that head, guys? Just a gentle stretch. It should feel a lot easier now than at the beginning. Give those toes a little wriggle in your shoes. That's great. Keep those moving, those toe joints. Hold it up again. And pointing down. Bring that leg in. Well done. hands go to the right thigh, the left leg comes out on the heel. We sit tall, breathe out as you lean over with a nice straight back. Well done everyone. Just keep those knees slightly relaxed, try not to lock the joint out. And give those toes a little wiggle. That's it, really try to flex your ankle up a bit more if you can. That's it, really good. Hold it there. Super, pointing down now. Feeling that little stretch here. And bring it back in, guys. Well done. Legs slightly out turned. Just for the inner thigh, pop the hands on the inside of the knees. Gently breathe out and exert a little pressure. Just stretch the groin and the inner thigh. You're nice and warm. Are we feeling that? Well done. Release it off, guys. And let's breathe out and go again. Sitting nice and tall. Press, press, press. Three, two, and release. Good. Let's walk the legs back in. Have a little march to those feet. Fantastic. And just for the glutes, very gently, we're taking the right leg. If you can lift and cross over the upright thigh, do. Otherwise, the left leg comes out and we fold it under the knee. We take it across and we fold it under the knee and open that hip. Whichever you feel you can do. The idea is with a little bit of opening in that hip, you should feel this around your glutes. That's great. So whatever level you're on, just take some nice deep breaths. Sitting up tall, so you might be here, or you might be in the position I've just shown you. Good. Three, two, one. Bring it down. That's actually a really lovely stretch to relieve your lower back as well. So we're trying not to make that too tight. Lift that left leg. The glutes can get quite tight, and it can affect your back. So go easy, but if you can get that leg open, that knee down as much as you can. Or, as I've shown you, the lower version, just opening that top knee. Nice deep breaths. Lovely, guys. Three, two, and one. Lovely. Let's release. And just bring the feet back here. Arms out to the sides. Upper back stretch. We're hugging our beach ball. Heads down. Push those arms straight forward to the screen. And lift right down into your lap. Good. You got three.
Just got to
two. Oh, I love that stretch of those shoulder blades. Lift it up. Bring your circle a bit lower. And start working around to the corners gently. As far as you've got, then you come back to the middle and round to the left. And then as we've got as far as you can go, we're coming back. Lovely. Those shoulders down, try and drop the arms a bit and take it to the left. Lovely, and back to the center. Good. We're swimming. We're opening up that chest, squeezing those shoulders together. And again, lovely broad feeling across the body. And find your lower back side, everyone. Try and squeeze those elbows back and sit up tall. This should be a gentle feeling of pull across the front of the shoulder and chest. Lovely posture, brilliant. Let the arms hang, breathing in. As you breathe out, we're reaching down, absolutely flat to the side. Feeling that left side of the body be stretching. Up you come ever so gently. Breathing in, to breathe out, we'll go left. So as you go to the left, it's the right side you'll feel stretching. Lovely, guys. Up you come. And just ease the shoulders back and down again. Lovely. Once more. And then we're going to let those arms hang as we tilt the right ear to the right shoulder. Feeling the side of the neck now. Just the side of the neck. And lift it back up. Good. Over to the left. Looking good, guys. Keep that breath flowing. And lift it back up. And then relax that hip forwards. My favourite one. Just for the back of the neck. Let me just give you a bit more music. Just nod your head to say yes. Just getting rid of any tension in that neck. Gently nod. Try not to nod off, though. It's a very warm day, it wouldn't be difficult. Lift that head up, and you're going to gently come to your feet. Take your time, and just step away from your chairs, just to give your hips a wee little circle here. You're on a nice wide base. I'd go a little wider in those legs if you can, ladies. That's it. You get a bigger range in your hips if you do. And the other way. Well done at home as well. You're not quite done yet. We've got a minute to go, and I'm going to make every last minute count. So, what we're going to do is grab our chairs and have them on our right hand side. You know what's coming. Just the beginnings of our balance training. We're going to get it back. So, one finger on the chair for now. Raise your right foot just an inch in front of you. Engage that core. Really pull out that waist. And we'll just do 20 seconds today. Just let it go in 3, 2, 1. 1, 2. The chair's there if you need it. 3, 4. Keep that weight forwards. 6, 7. Well done. 8, 9, 10. You're halfway. 11, 12, 13. Well, core. Well done, guys. 14, 15, 16. Don't give up. 18, 19, 20, not bad, well done. Shake out your legs again. Couple of tips, try and focus your eyes straight ahead of you and don't get distracted with your vision. And really try to pull yourselves up in that core. Makes a massive difference. Left foot now. Well done at home, giving this a go. Come back, get ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, well done, 6, 7, don't give up, the chair's there. 9, 10, 11, well done. Ooh, 12, see you, 9 one. I wasn't concentrating. 15, 16, 17, 18, yes you can, Wendy. 20, well done. Okay team, nice wide base. Soft on those knees. You've done it. Brilliant class. I would say just please rehydrate a bit more than usual today. Or you might find, in an hour or two, you feel a bit funny. You've done quite a lot today, it's very warm. All right, well done everyone, deep breath in. Four wrist circles as you breathe out. Another deep breath in. And we're gonna hold it, and we're gonna breathe out and slice down. Let it all go, well done. You've done a brilliant, brilliant class today. I can already see we're getting back into it, well done. Thanks for joining us at home too. See you soon.